ahead on Good Day Chicago. Did you know this January is Personal Safety Month?
Yeah, do you know some self-defense techniques?
No, but we're going to find out, right?
All right, that's right. After the break, we'll be teaching you about self-defense and even teaching you a move just in case you feel like you're in danger.
Welcome back, everybody. Did you know that January is National Personal Safety Month? And this morning we're talking about how you can stay safe and how to get away from someone if they try and grab you. So joining us this morning is Debbie Pickus, who is the CEO of Team Fireball. Okay, Debbie, explain to me, you know, what Team Fireball is, what do you guys do?
So we have a personal safety awareness, or a personal safety training company. We go into corporations and businesses bringing awareness and safety and self-defense solutions to companies or businesses or organizations.
Okay, which is something I wouldn't really think about, a company hiring you to teach us about. But I guess if I really think about it, it makes sense.
It does.
So you guys are working together to bring in some ideas. Now, you say that there is a physical, mental, emotional, and environmental awareness that we all need to be aware of. So let's start with the physical.
So physical awareness is really understanding your own capabilities and abilities. Can you get away in a situation? Could you find an exit? Mm-hmm. Before we shoot to physical defense, though, we like you to really be aware of what you're capable of doing and see if you can somehow get away.
Okay, and that's something that you teach in these training classes.
We do.
Like, give me a simple example of what you might do.
Just assessing a situation, understanding if somebody's coming at me, is it that person actually a threat mm-hmm. or a potential situation? Where's the nearest exit? Could I run or get out of that exit or even talk myself out of the situation?
Okay, so be aware of your environment. Know what you can do.
Yes.
And then the emotional part, what's that?
Well, that's my favorite, actually. Yeah. That's really trusting your gut and portraying confidence. In an emotional situation, you could just freak out a little bit if mm-hmm. something's happening. So you really want to maintain your composure, understand your emotional capabilities, mm-hmm. understand what you're feeling, and then calm down.
That's such an important thing, because if you aren't in control of your emotions, everything can go wrong, right?